Sorry, but two-step verification is not possible, so I will not be able to apply for the YouTube Partner Program. I noticed that recently YouTube had to add a new requirement to join the YouTube Partner Program, which is two-step verification. A few weeks ago, it was the No Active Community Guidelines strikes, and this is not good. You need to remove that, but this is to keep your account safe.